And now in the world of sports, Kenya Beach Volleyball Commission has embarked on a nationwide campaign of training high school students as part of growing the game. The campaign is also aimed to educate and create awareness to the children.
Kenya Beach Volleyball Commission Chairman Moses Mbuthia launched the campaign at Graceland Secondary School, after which they will take the initiative to Bindo Bay in October. According to Mbuthia, who is also Kenya Volleyball Nairobi Chairman, the commission will also conduct training clinics in addition to launching volleyball circuit in all the 47 counties.
The Volleyball Federation and on my own behalf, together with the Beach Volleyball Commission, we want to be to appreciate the director of Graceland for being among the first people to start the beach volleyball in their school. And we are telling you, madam, the choice that you've taken, you will not regret. Karibu sana.
Thank you so much.
The purpose of launching the campaign is to popularize the sport, especially after the beach volleyball team emerged victorious in Morocco, and despite being kicked out in the Olympics, they gave a good account of themselves. In the qualifier matches, Kenya team of Braxidis Agala and Gaudesia Makoha beat Nigerian pair Amaki Uchekunku and Francisca Ikihede 2-1, while captain Oscar Hasisi and Yvonne Wavinya easily silenced the duo of Albatia Francis and Tochukunoruga 2-0. Daniel Mwendwa, Sports.